Good morning, RVF. Now that we have a move-in date for Ivy Street on the calendar, it's time to get to work preparing the building. We have 3 work Saturdays scheduled in the near future, and we would love your help. If you are able, join us October 23rd, October 30th, or November 6th to help clean and prep the Ivy Street Chapel for our official first service on November 21st. Please sign up for 1, 2, or all 3 of these work days through the app or on our website. Speaking of signups, spots for the men's retreat are significantly more limited this year than in the past due to the new location. So sign up as soon as possible to guarantee your spot. This year, for the format, it will be a little different. The retreat will be less focused on multiple lectures and more focused on retreating, reconnecting, and resting. Vacay Ranch is a beautiful spot just east of Sutherland with cabins, fantastic views, fishing, hiking, space for games, and incredible meals that include meat directly sourced from the farm. Also, just a reminder that the Women's Bible Study on 1 John meets again this coming Thursday here at the Annex. Doors will open at 6 p.m. for anyone interested in fellowship beforehand, and we will start the study promptly at 6:30. And that is it for today's announcements.